Jeremy, thank you. Well, just ahead on News Channel 11 and ABC Tri-Cities this morning, we're going to head back to David Crockett High School, where Casey Marler is going to give us a preview of what the Pioneer Color Guard team has been working on ahead of this season. But before we head on over to break, let's take a live look at the Color Guard themselves.